Take your seat. When that song came to me, God said I should pray for you. You heard me singing a Zako song.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
God said I should pray for you. I don't know why. Where are you from?
I'm from Isako.
As soon as that song came into my mouth, God said, look up. I was looking. God said, look up. I was looking at you. He said, I should pray for you. I am going to lose you for where they tied you.
Amen.
A certain time, this is not too far. You had a dream like police people were pursuing you.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
You like they were pursuing you, they like want to arrest you, something like that.
Yes, sir.
When was that?
Last week, sir.
They were pursuing you because they want to kill you by next week. I want to pray for you because that death would have come on the 23rd. Who is the shoker?
It's me, sir.
How? Me and you don't talk like this before.
No, sir.
Do I know you like this?
No, sir.
Okay. Because when you came, when I started singing that song, I just saw a picture. What am I seeing? Letter A.
Alleluia.
Ah, what?
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia, Oshoke.
Alleluia. Is that your father's name?
My grandfather's name.
But that is your son name.
Yes, sir.
I saw a list and God said, pray and lose this man. They tied him. They arrested him in the realm of the spirit. They tied him and they want to kill him by accident. I pray as I pray for this young man.
How is he?
Everyone tied in the realm of the spirit, as you shout amen, I command you loose.
Amen.
I command you loose.
Amen.
I command you loose.
Amen.